The Emmerdale cast have been getting to grips with a brand new character this week, Tip the dog. The adorable addition turned up as a stray in the village earlier this week, being found by Frank Clayton Michael Prade. His on-off girlfriend Megan Macy Gaynor-Faye suddenly found out that she was allergic to dogs, so Tip had to go. She ended up with Megan's ex, Jai Sharma Chris Bisson, who was more than happy to look after her. That was until tonight, when Tip ended up weeing inside the house, all up the side of a box of sweets. Soplin's biggest blunders. We look at some of Soplin's biggest unscripted blunders. 131. While this was enough to send Jai raging to Frank, it seems it didn't go down well with viewers either. That female dog on Emmerdale managed a good shot with her wee, considering female dogs usually crouch down, not cock the leg, one said. A second person wrote, Tip's a female dog, she would not wee against anything like a male dog. Another added, Tip is female but managed to urinate up the side of the boxes like a male dog. I may be wrong, but can female dogs pee lifting a leg? Is the dog male or female? Top Emmerdale bombshells. We look at the hottest babes from Emmerdale. 133. A female dog would not pee like that. Emmerdale viewer someone else tweeted, cute dog, but A, girls don't cock the leg, and B, even if it was a boy, he is only little and couldn't pee that high. And a fifth continued, A female dog would not pee like that. Not unless she's the first female dog able to cock her leg up. And, surprise, surprise, Tip isn't the first dog that could wee by lifting a leg up against something. There are actually a number of reasons female dogs do it, like a dude and cock the leg, marking their territory. Emmerdale's greatest exits. A look back at all the great exits that Emmerdale has provided us through the years. 124. Lifting the leg allows them to wee higher, giving other dogs that come across the patch the sense that they are bigger than they are. It's perfectly normal for female dogs to wee like that and mark their turf, meaning, unfortunately for soap doubters, Emmerdale didn't make a gaffe this time during last night's double bill. However, viewers noticed little Sarah Sugden's blood patch changed dramatically between scenes. Emmerdale continues Monday night at 7 p.m. on ITV.